Here we have my new generator. It's a 2.2 kilowatt generator. That's peak power, obviously. I reckon 1900 watts constant. This is going to be my range extender for my little Citroen Ami. The Citroen Ami only has a range of about 40 miles, and you don't always end up at a charge point. So this is a little bit of peace of mind if you're out and about and run out of power. Before I can try charging the Ami, I will need to run the battery down somewhat. It's fully charged at the moment. And it's miserable wet out there as well. It should charge okay. When I've been charging previously, I've been seeing a maximum of about 1760 watt charge going into it. The generator is capable of 1900 watts continuous, 2-2 for about 5 minutes, and 2.5 absolute maximum surge. So it should be quite capable of charging the Ami up. There we are. Fits in the foot well. Still room to get your legs in. Doesn't go all the way in, but it goes sufficiently far. Very good. Of course, it's way out here. Just been for a 36 mile drive in the Citroen Ami. Used 39 miles of battery range, and the 6 mile battery warning came on about 200 yards from the house, so it needs a full charge. So we'll try using my Champion 2.2 kilowatt. Right, I'll just go and get my power meter to plug in and then get this thing fired up. Might work. Warm up for a couple of minutes. Let's check to see if it's charging. Indeed, it is charging. Showing 2 hours 52 minutes. 1533 watts. It's now showing 3 hours 22 minutes for a full charge. Charging for an hour now, and drawing 1647 watts. So we look at this, and we've consumed 1.627 kilowatt hours. Showing 2 hours 24 remaining to a full charge. So look at this. We're now showing page 32 kilometers of range. Started off with 6 mile range. Right, I'll switch it off at that and measure the fuel consumption. Well, that's better, it's quiet now. Right, so anyway, we've now got up to 32 kilometres of range. We'll convert that to miles in a minute. Yep. 1.633 kilowatt hours consumed in an hour. The power peaked at 1648. Used about that much. So I'll go and get a jug and measure what that was. Right, it's just under a quart. Just a little bit left in there. Right, we're now showing 19 miles of range, less than 6, so we gain 13 miles in the hour of charging. That's not bad. So how does using the generator compare with charging from the mains? Well, there's not really much comparison at all. The mains charging costs me somewhere around about 6 pence a mile, and with the generator it's about 12 pence a mile. The generator used about 0.9 quarts in 1 hour, which works out at 0.225 imperial gallons. That gave me 13 miles added range, which equates to 57.72 miles per gallon for the added range. However, I don't actually get the stated range. On my last trip out, I got 36 miles for 39 miles range, so that was somewhere around about 7.5% less than actually stated. So taking that into account, I'm getting about 53.25 miles per gallon when I'm charging using the generator. A gallon of petrol is current costing about £6.50, and at 53.25 miles to the gallon is about 12 pence a mile. The actual figures. The generator coped quite well. Showing a peak power of 1648 kilowatts, which is well within the 1900 kilowatt range for the generator. I used a total of 1.633 kilowatt hours on the 1 hour that had charging with the generator. The generator is fairly loud. It's claimed to be 58 dB at 23 feet, but it's more like the 93 dB that it states. The generator fits quite neatly into the footwell luggage space of the Ami, although I need to put a a lashing onto the hook at the front to keep it from sliding out. It tends to slide backwards, but it fits in there relatively neatly, and once I lash it in, it'll be fine. Will I be using it? Only if I'm going away on a long journey and I've got a problem with finding suitable charging points. It's comparable with some of the more expensive charge stations that have minimum pricing. There are a couple near me now that have got a £5 minimum, and there's no way I can get £5 worth of electricity into the Ami, so it's a bit of a waste. Whereas if I'm just going to top up an hour's worth, the little generator is fine. That's not going to cost me very much. Only cost me about £1.50 or something to charge for an hour. It, charging at 13 miles per hour is not bad. It would get you out of a sticky situation if you were away. I'm sure you can find a charge station within 13 miles of where you end up. All in all, it should be quite a good asset, and it'll certainly save range anxiety. Cost wise, well, I bought the Champion 2.2 kilowatt generator myself with my own money, just under £500, but it'll be handy for winter power cuts or anything like that, or if I go away camping, powering a few accessories. But we'll see how it goes.